Thank goodness we still get to watch violence. With all the censorship and all the cancellations that are happening, everything that's going down. War, nuclear fallout on the horizon. At least we get to watch people punch each other in the face. And there's coffee, and there's black coffee. Right? I'm feeling very 4th of July today. Freedom. I'm drinking coffee, and we're talking about fights. And God bless America. That's right. I said it. It's controversial.